I'm here processing some more aircrete into the powder, and I just found a new method that works really great. You know, it's this thing. I can process it into the powder really quickly, and I was using this to smash it with, but this is slow and tedious, and pieces are hard to get into a uniform powder without busting it up too much. So this way works really well. You get a good consistent powder. You can see the bubbles are still kind of preserved in the powder. Just a really small form.